are once again joined by Dunkin Donuts.
There it is.
Now is the time for really anything pumpkin flavored, and I'll tell you what, Dunkin has come through tenfold.
It is a pumpkin-palooza.
Yeah, we're talking donuts.
Yes.
Munchkins.
Mm-hmm.
Muffins.
Yes.
Lots of decorated little treats.
Right.
There's like jack-o'-lantern faces on some of them. There's fall sprinkles, where I was saying as a kid, any time that there was a sprinkled, because I
That's
like sprinkled donuts.
That's the one you
but
want.
But if there was something different about it, mm-hmm. maybe if it was half sprinkled or sprinkled with the theme of that season,
right.
I wanted that one.
So I already had one of the muffins.
Covered in everything. Yeah. Was it good?
The muffin was delicious. Yeah. I already had one of the pumpkin muffin.
It has like a glaze
yeah.
over it.
And it tasted
frosting.
Great. I already had one of the muffins a little while ago. It didn't take me long to,
mm-hmm.
you know, we were up in the office and all I heard was Dunkin has brought in, because I mean, we're showing you this, but you have no idea what's actually in the green room. There are boxes upon boxes upon boxes. There's actually
so
not really that much room in there for all the guests who are on the show because there are so many boxes of Dunkin today. And I went down and grabbed one of the muffins.
Yeah, you were quick to leave right away. Everyone's been grabbing donuts and munchkins all day. And even coffees, too, if you're interested in having a pumpkin-flavored coffee. This is their iced macchiato.
Very good.
They have macchiatos.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds so fancy. They come split. I like to shake them up, though.
So fall is in the air if you're heading to work today.
And you need a napkin when you shake it.
Yeah. And you got a bunch of people in the office today, and you want to do something.
Yum. Yeah. Everyone's been snagging donuts.
If you want to do something great for everybody in the office today, why don't you go in and grab some donuts, grab macchiatos. You will be a hero around the office today. All good.